was a little bit embarrassing that that was the issue the whole time.
Have you ever had to do that before? Like, is that a common thing that you have to do? Or just...
Well, once it's set up, you don't normally have to do it at all.
Yeah.
But I think when I was working on it in my office, I had to do it. I just forgot.
Right.
They're syncing it with the other one, unsynced it from this one.
Right.
I mean, there's no reason it should automatically unsync it, because it depends if you have to start the sync on the right one. If you start the sync on the correct one, it will connect to the existing network.
Right. How much were those the big bright lights?
Well, I paid like $10 each.
Wow.
But I believe they were like $3 or something online.
Jeez.
Can you move it just enough for me to get this? What's that?
Looks like there's corrosion on one of them.
On one of what?
The lights.
There is. They got flooded.
Oh.
But then when I it was fresh water.
Yeah.
And when I took them out and dried them off, they still worked. So I was like, they look ugly as hell. But however, they worked. But then my BeagleBone Black fried, and I don't know what caused that to happen. It does seem to, like, I did have those lights just attached when I started having issues. I'm assuming it was them. So I'm disappointed. I would have taken them off, but I was already had a lot of things to do.
Yeah.
And leaving them alone was easier than just not. Hello.
Hello. I'm just a spare one.
Yeah, I had two sets of lights on there, and I cut the other ones off because I thought maybe they were the problem. And I was afraid to test, because testing might cost me another BeagleBone. So, right behind you, I know I'm asking you to do all this stuff. If you just grab onto the horn there, okay, now I can, either way. Infinite loop. Okay, so I'm gonna head over here.
Maybe we'll just put it in the water.
Yeah. Just gonna get you to put in the water. Oh, let's test it first.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Thank you.
What's the orange sugar on the bottom there, the rod?
This?
Yeah.
I had a little platform with a solenoid on it.
For dropping weight.
That was the idea. Yeah. Never got it going. Okay, so this is sealed up. Okay, let's give it a plunge. So the pistol is over there somewhere. See the haze. See how it's like. It's like there's fresh water and sulfur.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, right.
So we're at the bottom. Can you see it?
Oh, yeah.
But you can't quite see the bottom, I guess.
No. What is this?
Can you see it?
Yep.
Oh. I was pressing W to go forward.
Alright, there we go.
Going down right now. But we need more tethers. So it's not doing anything. So that's your job. Uh-oh. Garbage. It's a zap strap. I mean, it's mostly dirt and muscles and stuff, but you know. The power a bit. Can you see it?
No.
But you can see there's a little slack, I guess.
Yeah.
Hmm? What is that? What's that? Can you see the tether? Is there is there slack on it? What is that? Oh, fish. Hello, fishy fish. Another fishy fish. Another crab. a current, I think, because I'm moving without. It says we're at 4 meters. We have a bunch of fish. And did it just come out from underneath the dock?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, there's a bunch of crap under the dock. And by crap, I don't mean poop, I mean garbage. Can you see it?
Oh, there it is, yeah. Under the boat now.
Okay. You're going the wrong way. Let's try. Yeah, I put it on power level 4. Where are we going now? Sorry, I'm heading that way?
Yep.
Quickly. Oh. Can you tell?
No, I can't. Where it is now.
Okay, good, yeah. Okay, now I can get my bearings a bit. Because there's a slope that I can use to orient myself, but I was always facing the wrong way on it. Yeah, the servo, like the arm is it's jammed, so it's not moving. So I'm looking mostly down.
You're way over.
Hey, there's a pylon. It's providing a refuge for sea life. No?
Like a, one of those orange cones?
Running into things. There's another pylon. This one looks pretty fresh. These are at 5 meters. Yeah, it looks like it's been down there for like a couple hours or something. Okay. I'm gonna go take a look and see if I can see where it is. When we get back, we'll reel it in. We need to take some weight off. It's really hard to keep it off long.
A little bit, right? Like that. Also,
Yelling
at you. Really?
Wow. I'm not that far away.
Wow.
I'm like 20 feet away.
Crazy, yeah, I didn't do that thing.
Oh, it wasn't important. I was just saying that I could see the, see the tether. Well, I guess it might not be on the bottom near that guy.
It looks like, the tide's moving it.
Okay, so we're gonna reel it in. Yeah, can you pull it in? Bad now, actually, the angle is better, so you don't have to fall. You can let go. Now,
think we were where I thought we were before. Doesn't really mean anything, obviously. Starfish, I think. Now we gotta bring it in. The main issue still exists, which is that it's too heavy. I have it on maximum power and it still doesn't wanna.
Oh wow.
Is it near? It's right down there. Yeah, that's what I thought, because I was seeing the, it's like deep fry baskets or something. Up?
Yeah.
Hmm. The depth sensor seems to think that things are more exciting than the I'll bring it out. Yeah.
You don't connect these anymore?
You can hear the servo trying.
Yeah.
No, I'm very lazy. So, one of these can we take off?
Yeah.
Stick this one on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's kind of heavy. And if it floats,
put it back. Oh, yeah. Wow.
Come back up here, you.